Ikut lagi ya. Kita ambil timing musuh.
Alright, so this next trash is martial arts, a pin cut, shillet, bare hand combat fight by Cynthia Kendrania. Now, it's been a long while once again. I know I've been like, you know, reacting to her videos for sometimes. I haven't seen any fight scenes for quite some time, but that's okay. At least I need to learn more about the sea lots anyway. So, anyways, let's get right to it in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Gimana kalau misalkan musuh menyerang lebih cepat, Lai?
Lebih cepat? Coba mana pun cepatnya kayak gimana? Coba, bisa nggak lebih cepat lagi? Enggak. Sekarang lebih cepat lagi, lebih kuat lagi ya. Kita ambil timing musuh. Begitu maju, kita juga maju. Jadi kita ambil ambil jarak ke masuk ke dalam musuh, langsung kita hajar. Iya, teman-teman. Jadi itu aku hanya touch aja gitu kan. Enggak hanya boleh sign aja gitu kan, ke gerakan-gerakan sign aja ke bintang gitu ya. Dan juga tadi itu kan Mbak ini kan ya. Gerakan seperti ini tadi shock nggak?
Nggak deh, kaget bener. Mungkin tipis doang, tapi cepet bener soalnya kan saya kan maju juga kan. Juga mbak juga mukul juga, tapi touch doang, tapi kayak cepet bener gitu. Jadi saling maju gitu.
Bintang shock, aku juga shock. Jadi tadi tadi kenanya di sini kok, aku kerasa banget di sini. Nah kalau misalkan memang bener-bener aku mau mukul bintang bener gitu kan ya, itu nggak mungkin aku cuman hanya kayak gini doang dong. Aku pasti aku beginiin tuh. Dan juga kalau misalkan bintang maju, aku maju juga gitu kan ya, itu gerakan bintang, apa maksudnya kayak kenanya bintang itu nggak mungkin cuman begini doang gitu kan, lebih begini kan ya. Karena pasti aku bener-bener kalau misalkan mau itu begini banget tuh, abis banget kesini gitu kan. Jadi tuh, bener-bener aku bener-bener mau babat bener, nggak mungkin juga aku mau ngenainnya di sini, di tulang ini, apa tulang punggung sini, pasti aku atau antara sini atau enggak sini gitu kan ya teman-teman. Lagi. buka lagi. Tuhan.
Sekarang lebih cepat lagi ya. Benar-benar cepat ya, benar-benar tujuannya mau menghancurin musuh ya. Pokoknya benar-benar target begitu. Sekarang yang lebih cepat lagi. Powerful.
Oh. Kartun.
Nah. Ada lagi nih sebenarnya. Ini langsung patahin dari samping. Kita kasih sekarang dia jatuh otomatis karena dia nyerangnya kan dengan speed ya. Dia kanan dia di kuda-kuda dia pasti ras sedikit rapuh dengan hentaman pancing yang pas dia bisa jatuh. Nah harusnya kayak gini. Coba ngomongnya sama semuanya. Ini udah cekin sudah.
Mobile games are going big.
Jesus Christ, man. That speed, man, holy shit, I can't get over that. Like, it take like an hour, a long time for this one to gain some speed. And a strength, you're able to build up your strength like that. But that's gonna be the next time I would be able to go on a real training. If I will be able to do it. So, yeah. That was crazy. I still can't get over the part that he punched over the tape, man. Oh my god, you lucky that he broke the jaw or no, cause that would be crazy if that ever happened. Like, god. He's like, oh! God damn. Man, that is crazy. Like, oh man, just imagine how this always happened during like an action movie with the behind the scenes, maybe like a whole accident and stuff. I mean, I'm sure they didn't mean like that. They just try their best to like take so many scenes of it. Like, it takes so much time to do so, to like build up perfectly scenes for it. So that's the only reason how y'all gotta be careful. So yeah. But that was a great one. Hopefully I'll see more Cynthia Kedrenia, I hope. But sometimes. But yeah. But let me know, comment down below what y'all think about this, man. I'll see y'all next Trash video. And also, I heard that Aiko Wallace and Scott is working on something, a new movie, which I'm very excited. I saw the poster of it. I think I'm very excited about that. Even when it come out somewhere like a trailer or something, y'all let me know, cause I will gladly check that one out. Hopefully, but yeah. Like I said, comment down below, and I'll see y'all next video.